Iron deposit depleted.
Carbonium deposit depleted. Iron deposit depleted.
Carbonium deposit depleted. Warning! Hostile creatures are closing in on our base. Prepare for an attack. Warning! Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. You should go there and clear it out. Iron deposit depleted. Base is under attack.
Warning, hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out.
Danger! An aggressive horde has entered the area. It is less than a minute away. There is a breach in our walls.
Base is under attack.
Walls has been destroyed.
A new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest.
There is a breach in our walls.
Base is under attack. One of our energy connectors has been destroyed.
Iron deposit depleted. Thank you.
Warning! A new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest.
Base is under attack. It's getting cloudy. It looks like it's going to rain. It's raining. It will decrease the output from solar panels until it stops. Warning, hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out.
Base is under attack. Rain is over. Base operations returning back to normal. Warning! A new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest.
Base is under attack.
Thank you.
Warning, a new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest.
Base is under attack. Jump successful. This area is very rich in tanzanite. My scans have indicated two especially large condensations nearby. I have marked their locations on our mini-map.
Interesting. We've actually found an oasis in this desert. It looks like one of those condensations is around a pool of liquid. We have to see this.
Yes, that is odd indeed. The second location appears to be a bit more standard. It is a large tanzanite deposit hidden underground. It is spread out in a larger radius.
Okay, we'll analyze it with the geoscanner as soon as we get there.
Concentration is so low that I will not be able to excavate it with my equipment.
These cacti clearly like to grow in this place. They condense the tanzanite from the soil during their growth process. Unfortunately, these ones are too small to harvest any meaningful quantities of the resource.
Thank you.
changing. I'm sensing an intense dust storm coming our way. This may affect our solar panels.
The sky is barely visible now, and dust is getting everywhere. I hate dust storms.
New technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting. Base operation is returning back to normal. Research completed.
Wow, this is an actual oasis. It looks stunning. These cacti are growing like crazy near this pond.
They contain a lot of tanzanite. We can harvest them to gather the resource, as well as research samples.
Mr. Riggs, I think I know how we can extract the underground tanzanite deposit. We can use the water from the oasis to power a cultivator. If we can build a pipeline from the oasis to the underground deposit, we could speed up the growth of the cacti in that area. These plants will extract the tanzanite for us.
Good thinking, Ashley. The pipeline is going to be long, but it will work if we can put it together. The mushbit colonies in the area will not make this easy. I'm detecting dangerous sun activity. Ashley, there is no protective atmosphere over this desert. We're going to sustain damage. The sun is burning us and our structures. It's dangerous, but this activity should not last very long.
Solar radiation is getting back to normal. A new technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction.
This structure on quicksand. It is going to slowly sink into the sand. We should place extra stable floor tiles over quicksand to prevent sinking.
The weather is changing. I'm sensing an intense dust storm coming our way. This may affect our solar panels. Under attack.
A building has been destroyed. One of our portals has been destroyed. The sky is barely visible now, and dust is getting everywhere. I hate dust storms.
Destroyed.
Base is under attack. The weather is clearing up. I can see everything again. Let's hope this doesn't happen again too soon.
Yeah.
I'm sensing slight tremors. They are intensifying over time. It looks like an earthquake is coming.
The earthquake's epicenter is near our position. It will deal serious damage to all our buildings in that area.
Base is under attack. The earthquake is over. The tremors are getting weaker and weaker. We should quickly repair whatever's been damaged. Thank you. Prepare for an ion storm.
The ion storm has started. All sensors are down. A lot of our equipment has been disabled. We have to wait until the storm passes.
Everything is getting back to normal. Thankfully, this didn't last long.
A new technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction.
Thank you.
I'm sensing slight tremors. They are intensifying over time. It looks like an earthquake is coming.
Base, the earthquake's epicenter is near our position. It will deal serious damage to all our buildings in that area. Seismic activity is decreasing. Cultivator is operational. It will require some time to grow these cacti to appropriate size.
Okay, we can harvest these cacti manually, or we can automate the process by constructing additional collector stations.
Do not forget about setting up some defenses for our little outpost here. It is almost certain that we will come under attack as soon as the local fauna learns about our presence.
Base is under attack.
Thank you.
is changing. I'm sensing an intense dust storm coming our way. This may affect our solar panels. The dust storm is now at its peak. We have to wait this out.
Looks like the dust storm is over.
Base is under attack.
Not enough AI cores. Build more AI hubs. Not enough AI cores. Build more AI hubs. Base is under attack.
A building has been destroyed. An energy connector has been destroyed.
A portal has been destroyed. It looks like an earthquake is coming. It's an earthquake. It's going to seriously damage all buildings near its epicenter. Base is under attack. The earthquake has stopped. Let's assess the damage.
Not enough resources. Base is under attack.
A new technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for crafting.
The sun is very intense today, and it's still intensifying. There's no atmospheric shielding in this desert. It's going to start dealing serious damage soon. The sun is burning our armor and structures. Solar radiation is getting back to normal. The sunburn is over.
Base is under attack.
A building has been destroyed. Base is under attack.
A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction. One of our walls has been destroyed.
There's a dense dust storm visible on the horizon.
The dust storm is now at its peak. We have to wait this out.
The weather is clearing up. I can see everything again. Let's hope this doesn't happen again too soon.
Is under attack. A building has been destroyed. Weapon dropped.
The atmosphere is clearing up. Base operation is returning back to normal. Base is under attack.
One of our buildings has been destroyed.
base is under attack.
There is a breach in our walls.
There's an intense aurora in the sky. Prepare for an ion storm. It's going to disable a lot of equipment.
The ion storm has started. All sensors are down. A lot of our equipment has been disabled. We have to wait until the storm passes. Number of charged particles has drastically decreased. Equipment functioning is returning back to normal.
Base is under attack.
A building has been destroyed.
Thank you.
Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
A new technology has been developed. There's a dense dust storm visible on the horizon. I hate dust storms.
The technology queue is idle. Select new technologies for development. Base is under attack. One of our walls has been destroyed. New technologies are available for development. Research completed. The atmosphere is clearing up. Base operation is returning back to normal.
One of our energy connectors has been destroyed. Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities. There's a red moon coming up on the horizon. I'm getting a bad feeling about this.
The red moon is now fully up. I am sensing increased activity everywhere around us.
The blood moon is over. Things are getting back to normal. Base is under attack.
Base is under attack.
One of our buildings was being destroyed. detecting dangerous sun activity. Ashley, there is no protective atmosphere over this desert. We're going to sustain damage. The sun is burning us and our structures. It's dangerous, but this activity should not last very long.
Solar radiation is getting back to normal. The sunburn is over.
Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Not enough carbonium. A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction.
We
There's a dense dust storm visible on the horizon.
The dust storm is now at its peak. We have to wait this out. Base is under attack. Tower destroyed. A building has been destroyed.
Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities. The weather is clearing up. I can see everything again. Let's hope this doesn't happen again too soon.
Research completed. We'll be right back.
There's an intense aurora in the sky. Prepare for an ion storm. It's going to disable a lot of equipment. The ion storm is disabling our equipment. Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
The number of charged particles has drastically decreased. Equipment functioning is returning back to normal.
A new technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction.
I'm sensing slight tremors. They are intensifying over time. It
research completed.
Looks like an earthquake is coming.
The earthquake's epicenter is near our position. It will deal serious damage to all our buildings in that area. A new technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction. Base is under attack. One of our buildings has been destroyed. The earthquake has stopped. Let's assess the damage. Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Base is under attack.
One of our buildings has been destroyed.
Weapon dropped. We can try to recover it later.
Research completed. Thank you.
A new technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction.
There's an intense aurora in the sky. Prepare for an ion storm. It's going to disable a lot of equipment.
The ion storm has started. All sensors are down. A lot of our equipment has been disabled. We have to wait until the storm passes.
The technology queue is idle. Select new technologies for development. Everything is getting back to normal. Thankfully, this didn't last long.
Research completed.
Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Thank you.
detecting dangerous sun activity. Ashley, there is no protective atmosphere over this desert. We're going to sustain damage.
The sun is burning our armor and structures. Hopefully this will not last long.
A new technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction.
The sun's activity is decreasing. Heat and radiation levels are returning back to normal. Base is under attack. There is a breach in our walls.
Carbonium deposit depleted. A new technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction.
Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Base is under attack.
detecting intense seismic activity. A strong earthquake is coming. The earthquake's epicenter is near our position. It will deal serious damage to all our buildings in that area. The earthquake is at an end. Seismic activity is decreasing. Base is under attack. One of our walls has been destroyed. A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction. New technologies are available for development. Research completed. The weather is changing. I'm sensing an intense dust storm coming our way. This may affect our solar panels.
The sky is barely visible now, and dust is getting everywhere. I hate dust storms. Storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
The atmosphere is clearing up. Base operation is returning back to normal.
Tanzanite to start crafting new equipment. Ashley, we can stay here and search for more minerals, or we can return to our primary objectives.
Excellent. We can craft some really good weaponry with this amount of tanzanite.
Carbonium deposit depleted.
Iron deposit depleted.
Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
Carbonium deposit depleted. Iron deposit depleted.
Warning! Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. You should go there and clear it out.
Base is under attack. Carbonium deposit depleted. Iron deposit depleted. A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction.
New blueprints are available for crafting. Carbonium deposit depleted.
Carbonium deposit depleted. Warning, hostile creatures.
I'm detecting a decrease in wind speed. This may affect our wind turbines.
Base is under attack. The wind is very slow today.
Research completed. Warning! Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. You should go there and clear it out.
Wind is picking up again. Base is under attack.
Warning! A new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest. Base is under attack.
Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
A new technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for crafting. Warning, a new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest. Base is under attack. Thank you. Warning, hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out. Base is under attack.
Near our base. Prepare to defend our base.
Warning, a new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest.
Base is under attack. Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Danger! Enemy creatures are closing in. Get ready to fight.
Base is under attack.
Hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest.
Under attack.
Warning! Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. You should go there and clear it out. Iron deposit depleted. Warning! A new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest.
The atmosphere is condensing. It looks like a weather anomaly is going to hit us in a moment.
Base is under attack. Research completed. Thank you.